If you forgot the passcode and entered the wrong passcode several times in a row, you'll see iPhone unavailable, then the security lockout message. It will also feature an erase iPhone button to completely erase data and reset device. After clicking the erase iPhone option, you will see this message: support.apple.com, iPhone passcode, iPhone unavailable. Security lockout is a lock screen feature that enables users to reset their devices and erase data if the iPhone is locked. Apple offers us the option to erase iPhone without passcode. Just make sure your iPhone is on iOS 15.2 and later has access to a cellular or Wi-Fi network and has Apple ID signed in. For iOS 17 users, just enter the wrong password 4 times and you'll see the Forgot Password option appear in the bottom right corner. Tap on Forgot Passcode and choose Start iPhone Reset. Enter your Apple ID password to reset your phone and regain access. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. If you don't have access to a network or the Erase iPhone option is just not working, try using TenorShare 4U key. 4U key is specially prepared for those who forgot iPhone passcode and want to use a simple way to bypass the locked screen without passcode. It also allows you to remove Apple ID screen time passcode and MDM screen without passcode. Launch 4U key on your computer and click Start to unlock iPhone. Connect your iPhone and click Next after the program detects your iPhone. 4U key will match the latest iOS firmware for you. Download it to any location you want. And then you can start unlocking by clicking the Start Remove button. Done. Go ahead and set up your iPhone as new. You can choose to restore data from iCloud or iTunes backup while setting up. That's all for today. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you found it useful, I'd appreciate it if you could subscribe to our channel. See you next time.